I think I just went around the corner from the store with the plates. Oh, the food. Oh, I see a sandwich shop. Is that the one
you? I'm trying to find you.
Is that the one you went to?
I went to a shop, but it had curry.
Oh, I'm in a sandwich shop.
Like to buy sandwiches or like the ingredients?
I think it's to buy sandwiches. I got some new recipes.
I need that shop. Where is it?
Who's he? This place is big. Oh snap, sushi high roller.
Oh, maybe that's for the sushi Pokemon.
What?
The dragon sushi Pokemon? There's a dragon Pokemon that's a sushi roll.
Oh, I did not know that. There's so many good restaurants here.
What recipe did you get?
I don't know, I'll find out another time.
Wow. You hear that, guys? You just want to share with me.
Surf. I found the TM Surf.
You found what?
I found the TM Surf.
Oh, Surf?
Is this a pretzel stand?
There's an outbreak of curry to wear.
What?
My game said there's an outbreak of curry.
What does that mean? Oh, an outbreak of curry.
In Legends of Arceus, that meant that there was going to be like a lot of Pokemon like spawning, and like the shiny will spawn there.
Oh wow.
So I don't know if that's what it means here.
So they're like nearby or what? Oh snap, hello.
We just met each other. I'm checking the outside, because if there's gonna be something, it should be near here.
Oh, I found the ingredients.
Oh, I left.
I'm gonna buy me some.
Remember where it's at, please.
Okay.
Hey, look, it's the sandcastle Pokemon.
Is an outbreak of those?
No, I'm saying that it's here. I'm at the beach.
Oh, I wanted to go there. I'm on my way.
There's a magic card.
I see the Magikarp.
It's a Titan's crystal. Where'd you go?
I'm at the beach.
I'm at the beach.
Oh, we're at the same beach?
We should be.
Oh, I see you. You're on the other one.
Oh. They're both connected, though, I think. Wait, well, how do you see me? Where are you?
How'd you get over there?
Where are you?
Oh, I just crossed.
You crossed?
Yeah.
I got a gold nugget. I found a red candy. Wait, I don't see you. I see Gyarados.
Oh, you went to the island? Can you swim through there? What is that?
A Gyarados?
No, this one will be here.
Isn't that what's it called? The Afro Evolution Hunter? 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 Huntail.
It's a Finizen.
Oh, the dolphin.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a dolphin Pokemon. It's cute.
Oh my gosh, it just used dive.
Oh my god, Gyarados used waterfall on me.
Let's see. Dive ball. I caught it. Finizen mucus. I have a Pokemon named Blue, I'm not sure.
So what's in that Terra Crystal?
Oh, that's my crystal, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, look, another Gyarados.
It's a, some kind of bird with webbed feet.
Duckling?
I'm gonna challenge it. Do you wanna join?
Yes. One sec. it to join?
It's a fighting type.
Are you joining it?
Fighting type, hold on. Fighting type, fighting type. Challenge as a group. Oh no, there's an error.
An error?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try again. Challenge as a group. Alright.
You ready for it?
Yes.
Asking me to join you.
Well, go to the what was it?
Poke portal?
Yeah. I think it's that bird Pokemon that the girl had, Iono. But it's a fighting type. Terra.
Okay, I'm joining yours.
Fighting Terra type.
I think so too.
Okay.
All right. Unless that's Taillow, but I doubt it's Taillow.
What?
I doubt it's Taillow. I don't know if Taillow's in the game.
You thought it was a Taillow?
No, unless it's a Taillow, but I doubt Taillow's in the game.
I don't think Taillow has webbed feet.
I don't think they look webbed. Okay, let's start.
Hey, is it okay? Never mind. I don't know about the size. You guys are already beating it?
Yeah, I used the super effective move.
That was so quick.
Are these automatic catches?
I have no idea.
Can you imagine, like, missing a Terra catch?
I know.
What's the experience candy for?
on that little island.
Okay. Oh, I see you. I see you. You're after something.
I don't know if I can go all the way over here.
Wait, so yours can swim?
No, it's just... it's shallow water.
Oh, this is, Terrestrialite Marini. I wonder what type it is. It's a normal type. Level 37. What? No. Can I run?
There's a flying Terra type Applin over here.
There's a what?
Flying Terra type Applin.
Where?
Across, like where I went. Yeah. Did it disappear?
What?
Oh no, it's still there, okay.
Oh, the shadows! Oh, the shadows disappear.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go challenge Team Flare.
Team Star.
Oh, Team Star.
I'm stuck.
Where are you?
Stuck.
Okay. You fell?
Yes.
Off the cliff?
Yes.
Into the water?
Yes.
Oh, I see you. I don't have an escape rope, sorry.
You never did. Okay, I can only think of one thing to do from here. Wait, where's the Pokemon Center we were at?
I was about to send Willy to go get you.
I don't think he could have.
Where you got stuck, I went up the hill.
Where I got stuck?
Yeah.
I'm in Valencia, but okay.
Levencia.
Yeah, that place.
Levencia, not Levensa. What is that? That thing is shining. Can't even see what it is. Oh, it's a Flabébé. Floette. Oh wow. What color?
What?
Yes. I'm just not sure where they are.
Oh, I don't know. I'm over here trying to get a little bit of XP.
What?
Trying to get kind of trained a little bit of XP over here with the Gyaradoses.
Oh, okay. That place looks big.
What place looks big?
The base of Team Star.
Oh yeah. I love how high Magikarp like jumps.
Alright, here we go. I have to battle this dude. Go, Stanley. Use your mud shot.
Wait, how'd you fight Team Star?
I saw the flags.
Oh, you saw flags?
Yeah. We passed through them in that area where the Tauros were.
Different ways.
Oh, snap. Go, Team Star. I'm in the base.
I'm not even there yet.
Did it say to defeat them in 10 minutes or less? Send your Pokemon out with our button to try to defeat set number of Team Star's Pokemon before time limit. When you're taking on a challenge, or you can have 3 Pokemon at the same time. You lose if your all Pokemon get too worn out to battle or if time runs out. When your Pokemon can no longer battle, you can help it recover HP by using Vending Machine. If you decide you want to give up before time runs out, press the Y button. Defeat 30 of Team Star's Pokemon. Ready, get set, go. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
You got this.
Go, Willy, go. Next one.
Was there a Pokemon Center near Team Star?
What?
Was there a Pokemon Center near Team Star?
I didn't quite catch that. What'd you say?
Was there a Pokemon Center near Team Star?
Oh, yes, yes.
And I'm on my way.
Okay. Go, come on. What are you doing? A little confusing for me. I'm wearing my school uniform. What?
I was wondering if you were wearing your clothes. Like outside clothes. Cause I'm wearing my winter uniform.
Oh. I'm wearing autumn. Who's the only one who's like taking a lot of damage? I need 2 more. Okay, I'm fighting the boss now.
Oh.
Dope. The music is loud.
You already hit the leader?
Yes. That's cool. Stanley, stay strong. Use headbutt. We're so close.
I think I found the Starfall Valley. Which star person are you fighting?
Mela?
Fire type?
Yes.
The one who uses charcoal?
Yes.
Okay, then I guess we're gonna do the same one.
I think I might have turned my music off so I can't hear what it, well, I guess. I have to slow it down. What? Come on, Coco, you're built for this.
I found a Cyclizar.
You gonna catch it?
I'm gonna catch it. I'm gonna try to catch it. Oh. It's a dragon type, I believe.
Your turn, Willie.
Oh.
He's defeated two of my Pokemon so far. Let's see. Double kick early.
Okay, I caught Psychlazar. Did you beat the leader?
I'm still working on it. She beat my three strongest Pokemon already.
What level is she?
26.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Eddie, your turn.
What's up?
I'm sending out Eddie. He's at level 27, so I hope he gets the job done. Snarl. Yes. I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way. Oh, yeah, yeah. Guess you'll pee here. What happened? The way she walks in her red boots, it's so weird. Okay.
is Clive? I don't think I've met him before.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I don't know.
I'm gonna put we're not pals.
I only saw like one. Now I need to recover my Pokemon. Yeah, I think so. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. That was a lot. I'm exhausted. I'm tired. Alright, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.